It's an honor to speak here. I thought I got introduced. No, I'm not. I'm the founder of IPOcean, and IPOcean was born exactly yesterday, a year ago. And it was born here at the Henkel Summer Summit of the ECP. And the reason why it was born, because the ECP is a great event. People come together, they're meeting, they're starting to collaborate because it's all about collaboration. And in the end of the ECP, we had a podium discussion here, and the person said, we have to meet in the bar to have great ideas. Why is such an event in a bar better than the ECP? Because you see a lot of people who trust each other. But that's exactly what we're doing here at the ECP. People build trust. And the thought was, let's do that online, because make such an event online as well. In the end, you need the ECP to really get in touch with the people, to really build the trust, go into contracts. And that was, in the end, the reason why we have designed the platform, a social innovation, a social platform for innovation, a social network for innovation. We let ideas fly. Fast, easy, and most importantly, secure, because it's all about trust if you are sharing innovation. And from last year to today, it is exactly 1 year, and we are ready with the alpha version. We are showing the alpha version to investors and users. We let them experience the process, how easy it is, how fast it is, and how secure it is. And why have we done that? And why have we such a, I don't know, advantage over the last 1 year? We learned this morning it might take 18 months before you see an investment. So it takes a lot of time. We are working with collaboration. We have a lot of partners collaborating with us. And I'm a believer in, if you don't collaborate these days, you will fail in innovation because the other will collaborate. They will pass you. Collaboration is key to be a winner in the industry. And in the end, the partners will bring new ideas, their own ideas, as well as they bring their experience, and they will make out of your idea an even better idea. And that's, I think, in the end, the big idea we have done here. And so that's the reason why partnering is so important. So mark your calendars for the February 27th. I think it's the next ECP in Frankfurt. If you want to see how our platform works, please get in contact with us. We will discuss, we show you the use cases. You see how easy it works. Simply get in contact with us. And the last thing, if you have an idea and you're looking for a strong partner who's building a business case out of it, you will easily contact the moderator of the podium discussion here, Stefan Haubold, who is the inventor of Pander, the project at the Hochschule Frisianus, who is exactly focusing on that. And with that, I want to like to, first of all, thank Holger for the ECP and this great session here. I would like to thank Henkel for, in the end, hosting this one and driving this one forward. And most importantly, I want to thank really all of you being here, participating, being open to collaboration. And with that, I want to hand over to Stefan.